Tibo the Toucan flies so high, swinging through the Dutch blue sky. On Amsterdam's dance around, joyful lads, we glad that we found.
Hello, curious adventurers! Today, we're going on a super exciting journey to learn all about coding. It's how computers understand what to do. Have you ever wondered how your favorite games on a tablet work or how a cartoon plays on TV? It's all thanks to something called coding. My ChronoFeathers are tingling. That means it's time to zoom through time and space to find our answers and discover the secrets of coding. Wow, we've landed in a super cool computer lab. This is where people called programmers write code to make amazing things happen. Coding is like giving a computer a list of instructions, step by step, so it knows exactly what to do. It's how we tell computers to play music, show videos, or even help a robot dance. Just like we speak different languages, computers have their own special languages too, called programming languages. Some look like puzzles with colorful blocks, and some use words like a secret code. Time for a quick quiz. What is coding? Is it A, giving a computer instructions, or B, drawing a picture with crayons? For today's Tibo challenge, can you give your grown-up three simple instructions to make them do a silly robot dance? Comment your instructions below. Oh wait, what was that amazing thing we learned about telling computers what to do step by step? Oh right, it's called coding. Tibo the Toucan flying high, learning new things in the sky. With Chrono Feathers we explore, always wanting to learn more. That was a fantastic adventure learning about coding. Remember, coding is like giving computers instructions. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more amazing time-traveling adventures with me, Tibo! And that's a wrap from me, Tibo the Toucan! Don't forget to like, subscribe, and flap back soon for more awesome adventures! Bye-bye! Roo-hoo!